Hello, my name is Christian Bolter from TradeBowler, and today I would like to tell you something about the minimum funding to open an account. And here I have three different examples, same examples or some of the same examples where we discussed last time different trading platforms. The video for this presentation you can see here. And for opening account I got the example of TradeStation Global. Here, for example, you can open an account starting with a minimum funding of $1,000 or an equivalent to $1,000. The second example is Interactive Broker. Here, normally, you start with the first euro, the first dollar, so there's no real minimum funding to get started for trading. And the third example is an US broker, TradeStation Securities. Here you normally can start with a $500 account or a balance of $500 account. But I think the most important number I would like to write here on the screen is where it starts to get a margin account. Margin accounts, I think in general, always starts with a minimum funding of an equivalent of $2,000. What does margin account mean? You can trade all asset classes, also futures, options, you can short sell stocks. So I think for day traders it's important to know this number because then you are able to trade all different asset classes. And the next question, what we also get frequently asked, what's the minimum to start day trading, or from which amount I can start to live from my trading performance? It's a very tricky question because everyone is different with his chance risk ratio, but in general there are two numbers I would give you for the start, always with the background there's no concrete numbers where you really can start, but $25,000 is the minimum funding to have the day trading, the allowance to do day trading. What we also discussed in one of our last videos, how to play around this pattern day trading rule. The video can see here in our playlist as well. But that's the number you should keep in mind if you want to do day trading on stocks. But I would recommend to really start living out of the trading, to do this with a minimum of, I would say, a high, let's say around $100,000. Because I want to do a very conservative calculation. If you start with $100,000, and you can create or you can generate a performance of 2% per month, what is approximately like 27-28% per year, you will, it's very easy, generate $2,000 per month. So it's very conservative, like I said, but the most important thing, especially for beginners, is to know is the chance risk ratio. Because if you generate 2% per month and you have a maximum risk or a drawdown of 10%, then you also have to think about your strategy or your trading style, because you have a very bad Sharpe ratio, and it means you risk $10 to generate $2, and everyone knows that's even worse than in the casino. So it's really important to know these numbers, and I would recommend before really start a day trading or like a day trading career to do this for a few months and to generate these two numbers, your average performance per month and your average drawdown or risk, where we also did a video how to see these numbers. You can see it here in our playlist, and I think then it's easy to understand that the most important thing for the beginning is to know your risk, because if you know this and if you can minimize your risk, it's easy to maximize maybe your size for position, and then of course you can also generate like 4% per month. But I think this is the basics to start. And like I said, it's also depending on the asset classes, but I want to give you a very conservative example what we would recommend for the beginning. But for all information, feel free to contact us on our website. We will even help you to open accounts below these different sizes. What I forgot, with 100,000 USD, you also have the ability in TradeStation Global and Interactive Broker to open portfolio accounts, portfolio margin accounts, what gives you even more buying power than a normal margin accounts. And for all these setups or opening account openings, we will be happy to provide you the service. So just contact us on our website, or please subscribe to our YouTube channel so that you don't miss any of the following or upcoming videos in the future. Thank you very much. And if you would like to know more about all these different possibilities and how to start a day trading career, just go to our website and go to the contact form. In the next week, we will also update or put a new release of our website or launch a new website. So don't worry, there will be a little bit different shape or view of the website. But contact form will be still there, and you can give us the name and the email address, and we will be happy to provide you more information for all these topics.